Hey guys, it's the Damson here, or I'm Swift Clips, and in today's video, I am going to be showing you guys how to get the Armadillo APC vehicle or the Gears of War vehicle. And also, the Warthog video will be uploaded shortly after this video, because I want to make them two separate videos, because in this one, I'm just going to be showing you guys, like, gameplay of it, like, I'll play a full game. And this is the, what is it, rocket trail. It's basically the UV light from the campaign. And you can't make it like the national color, but how to get the armadillo is you have to play a season of Rocket League and you have to win all of it and win the championship and you will end up getting the armadillo when you win. And you have to have the same settings as me. You have to do a 3v3, 9 weeks is the shortest, and I don't know, just make it all the bots on rookies, doesn't matter what team and bots you have. And then just start the season, and then play, I think it's just 9 games in a row, so it's not that hard, so. But there will probably be that one bot team that probably has the same record as you, because that's what happened to me when I was playing for this. And, with the Armadillo APC, I played with the Warthog. I don't know, this one, the Warthog and the Armadillo are pretty cool, so. But, I'll just leave you guys with the rest of the gameplay. And make sure to like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. This is I'm Swift Flip signing off.